I hope you're enjoying the end of the year and just kind of celebrating. Maybe you had a special dinner tonight, or maybe you stayed in your PJs and relaxed. Maybe you cleaned up. Always that kind of time where we think about starting to tidy up. Just today, when saying goodbye to my husband and my kids, I did climb into my wagon and I did say to my husband, my car is disgusting and my car could use a cleaning. So I wonder if I bought this for Steve, if he would clean my car for me, and I'm willing to think he's gonna say yes. The brand is Sungel. They are responsible for the neatest, the coolest, cordless pieces of equipment, from whether it's trimming a tree or cleaning the driveway from the snow, or a cordless handheld auto vacuum, meaning clean the car, clean the little nooks and crannies, but don't get out this heavy cordless vac. Get one that feels like you're just, I don't know, carrying around the lightest of objects, but that lightest of objects does some tough cleanup. In fact, I mean, apparently somebody was eating oatmeal, so I'm just gonna clean up the oatmeal, and then I'll get to the broken pasta, and dang those Doritos, it just never fails. But while I clean off our celebration over here, in a minute you're gonna meet this man in person, but while we have this great low price of $29 and change and the $6 easy pay, with everything being on 5 easy payments till the end of the night, let's take a look at this video from Scott Hind, and then we'll see him in a mess in a minute. Oh, Sean Pickford, I lied. Let's look at Sean Pickford.
The Sungel 8.4 volt auto vac is small and compact, but it's really powerful. There's no need for me to bring out some big vac when I'm just gonna do some quick cleaning in this car. There's a couple of cool attachments. There's even a battery indicator. You can plug it into your household outlet, or you can plug it into the USB in your car so it stays with the car that you wanna clean. Let me show you how we're gonna use this around my house. First, we're gonna start with this car here. We're gonna dive right in. So here I am in the passenger side of the car. Watch how powerful this is getting rid of all the stuff that was under the floor mat. Here we go. Look at that. You can hear the power. All those pieces right in there, sucks them right up. Look at the mess on this car seat. It's no match for the Sungel Auto Vac. Look, look how fast that stuff goes right in there. Sucks up all those crumbs right down into all the nooks and crannies.
So now I put on the crevice tool attachment. You'll see it right here. We're gonna reach down into this vent and suck up those pieces of debris in there. Watch this.
The Sungel Auto Vac is also awesome for cleaning out those kids' car seats. All the cereals, the snacks, all that stuff, it can't hide from the Sungel. So when you get home from the beach and you realize you brought some of the sand with you, the Sungel Auto Vac has all the power to get all that sand up real fast and easy. One of the other places where I like to use my Sungel Auto Vac is in my workshop. I cut a lot of things, we make a lot of sawdust, so this is a quick way to go ahead and clean it all up. Watch, look how easy this is. Gets all that dust and debris up. And the cool thing is when you're done, all you simply do is take this over to the trash can, dump it out, and you're ready to keep cleaning.
Plus, it makes cleaning fun, because when you're in between breaks, you can use it as a microphone. So Happy New Year, Scott Hind. Already over 100 orders placed. That would be in addition to the 35,000 orders that we've placed beforehand, because everybody loves an easy, quick to grab, but powerful cordless vac.
Well, there is no end to how much it warms my heart that you were cleaning with a glass of wine in your hand. So what other vacuum allows you to do that? Like, that is magnificent. So, but here's the thing. You know what? You want a little vacuum carry around, and this is it. It's nice and powerful. Lithium ion battery, 8.4 volts. So you don't want to have to bring out the big vacuum to do a little vacuum job. And this has all the power of the big vac. So like Sean, here I am in my workshop, okay? And you see that I've got my chop saw over here, my drill press over here. I make a lot of dust. And then this is exactly where I keep my Sungel, is right down here, because it cleans up all those things. But what I love too is down here, I actually work on antiques quite a bit. I restore antiques on the side.
I didn't know that about you.
I could put this on, and you've got the dusting brush here. So it's very delicate. This is actually an old clock that I'm restoring. Well, when I go to sand and finish this, I can take all that sawdust stuff, but no, I'm not damaging the clock. But also, I can remove this, clean up all the sawdust from my chop saw, and I'm good to go because I have all the power I need, Amy.
Well, and today it's the lower price. So if you're thinking, why didn't anyone give this to me for Christmas? Santa, hello, this is gonna be the perfect item for you for 2022. And jokingly, I'll put the wine down. But if we can just get a close up, Scott, all I'm going to do, no plugs, I feel like a magician between my get up and my demonstration. It's all cordless. I'm gonna hit the power button and then I'm gonna go ahead. These are Doritos. It just never fails. Once you start, you can't stop. They're all over the table, right? And this just, I mean, so fast, look at that.
Can you get up to 20 minutes of runtime with that lithium ion battery? So it's that same great lithium ion power that all the Sunjo, Snowjo, and Airjo products are known for. They have become the leader of, you know, cordless, powerful pools, not just here at QVC, but really around the country and all over the world. And this is no exception. And in fact, if we're able to go to my second camera, my darling bride, whom I do not deserve, is helping me out on New Year's Eve.
Hi,
and here she is. And hey, India. And so what she's showing right there is how with the cup holder, it stores literally in the cup holder. It can charge in your car if you want to leave it there. And then you take it out. You can put the dusting brush on and dust the electronics. You can do the car mats. You do anything you want to do quickly and easily, but most importantly, powerfully, because you get that 8.4 volt lithium ion battery, Amy.
You know, 500 orders already placed. I know my friend Chris had the bag of chips. Chris, can I have some more chips? Can somebody eat and make a mess so that I can keep cleaning up because it's so quick and easy? But Scott, with those orders already out the door, and I think everyone just loving the idea of $30, you know, not three digits as your price, but a $6 easy pay, it's home in a few days. I do just want to hold up all the attachments and everything that will be in the box when you open this. And I'm assuming we probably need to charge it when we get it home. Would that be correct?
That's exactly correct. It'll come to you half charged. So you could technically use it right away, but you're gonna wanna charge it up all the way. Take an hour or two and then you get that good 20 minutes of runtime. What I really like about this, when they show the attachments or, you know, when you come back to you, I love that this one has a plug as well. So a lot of things now that are rechargeable only have the USB cord. Well, what I love about AirJo is that they don't cut corners. So they still give you the plug, they give you the USB, they give you the two-in-one dusting and crevice tool. It's really, really a good way to clean everything up, and it makes it easy. Okay. Because, you know, again, it's doing, you don't need a big vacuum to do a small vacuum job.
So here's the vacuum itself. And in a minute, I'm thinking maybe you could show me how to empty it. I've got a trash can down here and you can show me where to put that interesting combo of chips and oatmeal. But that's your vacuum.
Yes, ma'am.
It only weighs 1.4 pounds. It's gonna be black and kind of like this fun green, which is nice because then you can see it. This is what we call the two-in-one, and that's going to be two different attachments depending on how you push it or lower it. I'm assuming this is the lid for when I'm not using the vacuum. Is that right?
That's also the cup holder. Yeah, you're exactly right. That's also the cup holder.
Cup holder.
It can sit right in there. So if you wanted to charge it, just goes right into that cup holder just like that. And then when it's time to empty it, so all we're doing here is just gonna twist it, no problem. Pick this up, good to go. Pull this little filter out, and you can knock out anything you need to do.
Okay, so I did not watch you. I'm sorry.
That's okay. My wife doesn't either. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Nobody does.
I'm sorry. I was making sure my butt landed in the chair, and I only heard you. I didn't see you. Twist the top. Oh, I just felt the click.
God, that's so funny. Yeah, just twist. There you go. And just pull that little out. That's not apple juice in your glass, is it?
No, I had to put the glass down for that. Tell me about the filter. Do I have to buy an extra one? Do I need to clean it once in a while? What's going on? This price is amazing.
That's the beauty of it. It's the beauty of it is you don't have to buy an extra one.
Really?
It's a washable filter. So just rinse it off every so often. Probably hundreds of uses you can get out of it, depending on what you're sucking up. But it's this great day-to-day vacuum. So we say automotive vacuum, and it is a phenomenal automotive vacuum.
Yeah.
But truth of the matter is, take it all over your house. Like even here in my workshop, I have cobwebs and things like that, little, you know, little dust bunnies, not to mention the sawdust, little screws here and there fall down. You can suck those right up. And then it's gentle enough to do the electronics in your car or your keyboard. Or, you know, here's a great idea. Go behind your computer, suck all the dust bunnies out, clean out the fan on your computer so it runs more efficiently. It's those little day-to-day jobs that, you know, instead of pulling out a 27-pound vacuum, the, you know, long hose and all that mess, just pull out the 1.4-pound Sunjo from a name you know and trust and clean it all up.
Well, and Scott, over 800 orders have been placed tonight. I mean, it's a fun night to be in front of the television with all the different kind of broadcasting and programming, but nothing is more exciting than broken potato chips and a cordless vacuum. I mean, I'm about to be, you know, the best way to say Happy New Year. I mean, you've got all of these big pieces of Dorito. And I mean, it's up to you guys, but I know that once I have the vacuum out, and that piece might be too big, once I have the vacuum out, then I just kind of go to town, I'll do what I need to, empty it when I have to, and then I'll have a clean house. And Scott, real quick, how long can I keep using it before I do need to charge it again?
Usually get about 18 to 20 minutes of runtime, depending on what it is you're sucking up.
Yeah.
If it's really fine particulates, you might get a little less time. But the other thing too is, you know, we all make promises to ourselves this year about how we're gonna be better in the following year, right? Well, this is one of those promises that's really easy to keep. You promise to be cleaner around your home, to vacuum a little more, to clean, you know, make your house look a little nicer. Well, guess what? Use this as your daily maintenance tool for cleaning, and you can keep that promise to yourself. And you want to do other things like be healthy, but this is one you can do quickly and easily. So you can make a difference in 2022.
Right. You know, we have plans
really
at midnight.
We're
going to have some confetti, and I think everyone's just going to then grab their Sunjo cordless vac at midnight and help the team clean up the confetti. You know, it's under $30, whether it's for the car or really right in the kitchen underneath that dinner table. Or, you know, the other day we decorated cupcakes at our house for Christmas Eve with another family. I don't think I've ever seen more sprinkles in a dining room. This would have been amazing to have. And it's not a three-digit cordless vac. Now, what it isn't, it's not going to be the one that reaches up to the cobwebs. You know, it just is one length and that's it. But it's so light, it's so convenient. And I think when cleaning becomes convenient, you don't go, and it just becomes a little bit more of a happy moment. I mean, happy within reason. And Scott, speaking of happy, we thought we would ask all of our guests tonight, what was something special, memorable that you remember from 2021? A good thing, not a bad thing.
My daughter very quickly plays field hockey for the University of Maryland, and they went to the Final Four. It was the absolute proudest moment of my my life as a father. And it was just, there was nothing like it. It was a thrill of a lifetime. So,
go Terps, is that what we say?
It was go Terps, exactly
go
right. Hell in a shell, fear the turtle, but that was the thrill of a lifetime. Thank you for asking.
Happy New Year to you and your entire family. We've got lots of people on the phone lines grabbing a Sunjo handheld vacuum. I can't promise you that it will help you with your athletic goals, but I can tell you it will help you with your cleaning goals. 1,200 orders placed. Scott, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Thank you. All right. I don't know if you saw my shoes. They're not really shoes. They're slippers.